Now state your Gurkha names. You remember one thing, you have to maintain your alignment. Alignment means in and out in the same line, not in the same position. Hold your hands back. Nice. Look forward straight. Keep your position. Now breathe in. Turn it to right. Uha tani tani. Take it upine loi jabo. Turn it to right. Now hold your. 10 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Neutral. Next, turn into left. Out turn, out turn. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Neutral. Then you come back. Back. Now hold your breath. 5 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now neutral. Now open your finger nicely. Extend your fingers towards the bone. Look forward. Take your hand. 1. Hold your breath. Let me stay towards the shoulder. 1. Very good. 2, 3, 4, 5. Neutral. Now, same as like a standing position, alignment should be correct. Stretch your both the knees, press your lumbar, lock your fingers together, lock your fingers and on the head. Now, breathe in, let your hands up towards the ceiling. You can stand on your toes. Hold your feet, hand back, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Again, breathing up. It is very helpful for your sciatic nerve. It can stimulate your hamstring muscles. And good behind. And breathe out. Down. Now, you do dandasana. Hathor pota duta tolma ke rakhibo side. Now, pointed your toes. Puri pota tu sidha kori dibo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butterfly or Bhadrasana. Hold your legs. Swing your legs. Very good. It is helpful for your body to use your abdominal fat. It is helpful for the cardiovascular program. For the student community, it is helpful for their physical opportunities. আপনাদেরকে মিনিমাম 2 মিনিট করে বলা হবে এখনত বহিব দেন এক্সপ্যান্ডের বদলা লাগছে তাহলে এক্সপ্যান্ড করে কিপ ইউর হ্যান্ড অন দ্য সাইড ঠিক আছে নাও ব্রিথ ইন রাইজ ইউর হ্যান্ডস আপ নাও এক্সটেন্ড ইউর হ্যান্ডস টুয়ার্ড দ্য সিলিং লুক এট দ্য সিলিং Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe it up. Kindly follow the command. Easy hope. Now hold your hand. Keep marching. Elbow on the ground. Close your finger nicely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Nice. Hold your legs. Hold your legs. Next. Rise your stomach. Rise your stomach, please. Again, repeat. Up. Very good. Very good. Touch your toes. Put in pota lagai rakhibo mati. Look at the ceiling. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Keep your 3 point gap. both the toes, both the heels, and heel and buttock. Hathor tolua thesadi ami kokal tu both tuli. Breathe in, up. Up. It is called Shashubandhasana. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Now, first is Dandasana. Dandasana is going to be going to be going to be going to. Now, point at your toes. Now, first, hold your right leg. Now, rise your left hand up. Now, turn into right. Ankle dhoribo, jodi pare. Now, keep your hand on the left. Now, turn your a posture of liver, spleen, pancreas, adrenal pressure. That it can stimulate your pancreas, adrenal, liver, spleen, and gallbladder. Now, rise your hands up. Open. Take your spine, please. Again, repeat. Turn into that. Ankle ceremony is just up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ten now. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now breathe in and breathe out. Deep breathe and breathe out. Now second phase, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one is Shikali Pranayam. Now throw your tongue, you can breathe in. Now hold your breath, touch your chin and the neck. Touch your chin and the neck. Take your spine. Take your spine. You have to spend four times whenever you breathe out. Now you have established your relation with the Supreme Soul. The Paramatma level relation established with the Supreme Soul.